You could have been exactly what they wanted you to be when they wrapped you in a pink blanket when the doctor said girl, and they were so happy.